Well, happy Thursday, everyone. It is such a nice day out there, partly cloudy and mild as we go into tomorrow. Breezy with increasing clouds toward the end of the day, but your Friday will be dry. Hopefully you can find some time to get out and enjoy it because we got some rainfall coming on Saturday, Sunday, and even on Monday. However, one of those days will get the most rain. We'll take a look at that here in a second. Let's take a look at some of these future wind gusts. These are not sustained winds, but some of these wind gusts, 20, 25, up to 30 miles per hour, really starting tomorrow afternoon, continuing off and on through the evening. And by the way, we will do that again on Saturday. This is the culprit right here. This area of low pressure off the coast of Florida is going to be riding north along the coast of South Carolina and then eventually inland heading our way. Lots of sunshine out there today. It's a nice mix of sun and clouds. Beautiful. Heading into this late afternoon and evening, you'll see a few very isolated showers for the mountains. But again, most of us will stay dry as we head into Friday. Here we go. We've got an increase in clouds toward the end of the day. But again, a beautiful day, just a little breezy to windy. Here comes Saturday. Here comes the rain day. Now, most weather models believe, or at this point suggest, that early Saturday morning could be dry. I think it's too far away to say that for sure, but you could see as we go into mid-morning and certainly by the afternoon, we'll start to see some of these scattered showers making their way across the area. Here's another look at Saturday. Here's that low coming onshore as we go throughout the day. Sunday right now, Sunday looks to be the most widespread, even heavy rain. And by the way, it's also going to be kind of a cool day. So kind of a cold rain day. As we go into Monday, not as much rain for Memorial Day, but there will still be a few isolated showers around on that day, but also a little bit warmer because of some of that dry time. So how much rain will fall on Saturday? Half an inch to an inch will be the average. Then we're going to add to that as we go throughout Sunday. So something to keep in mind. Make sure to, if you have any outdoor plans, just know you'll need to bring those indoors, especially by the end of the weekend. And by the way, early next week, not too bad Monday, but there will be some rain around. But look at that, temperatures going into the upper 70s. Pretty much the same thing in the mountains before we dry out toward the middle part of next week.